What is it like to encounter an angel number like the number 6666? Imagine a sequence of events something like this. Getting on with the housework with the TV on in the background, an ad catches your attention. You notice that the phone number on the screen ends in 6666. Next, you decide to send off the Amazon order that you have been adding to all week with Alexa. You look at your cart before sending it off and see that your total is $66.66. Later in the evening, you finish reading a book that you really enjoyed. As you hold it in your hands, you realize that the barcode on the book contains the digits 6666. Why is this repeating number appearing everywhere you turn? Is it some kind of sign from the universe? Angel number 6666 meaning. Angel number 6666 is full of sixes, and also culminates in the number 6, as 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6 equals 24, which further reduces to 2 plus 4 equals 6. The number 6 is linked with our prosperity in the material world. Our professional success, our financial security. The home we have built for ourselves. But also the family and friends that we have gathered around ourselves in life. In the tarot, the number 6 is linked with the Lover's card, which relates to both our relationships with the people most important to us and how we feel about ourselves. It is often a reminder that we need to love ourselves first before we can open ourselves up and find happiness with others. The Lover's card and the number 6 are also about choice. They are about choosing who you want to be in this life and who you want to spend time with. The angel number 6666 is all about making the right decisions for you and never feeling guilty about wanting what is best for you. When you are in your best place, you are better able to help others. There are 5 reasons you might be seeing angel number 6666. 1. Make concerted decisions about what you want. Often in life it feels like we are going with the flow and letting the forces of the universe steer us in its direction. Often this direction is good, and we have no reason to complain. The wind seems to be in our favor. It is fortunate when we get dealt a good hand. But the game is not just about the cards that you are holding, but how you choose to play them. Angel number 6666, like the number 1221, can show up when it is time to stop just taking the cards that we have been dealt, and to start playing them. It suggests that we have an opportunity to supercharge our lives in this way. But before we start playing, we need to decide what we want. We probably have a decision to make about what is next for us on either the professional or the personal front. Make a decision and play your hand. 2. Invest in the material security that gives you the freedom to flourish. We often criticize this modern world as being too materialistic and overly concerned with unimportant things like brand name clothing and Instagram likes. While it is not healthy to be overly concerned with superficial things, our financial security and the safety and comfort of our home are worth worrying about. It is the security that these provide that can give us the confidence to take risks. The 6666 angel number, with a similar meaning to the 655 angel number, can appear when this aspect of our lives needs attention. Maybe we need to think about saving, or investing, or making changes in our living situation. Angel number 6666 calls our attention to this. And also tells us not to feel guilty about prioritizing these things. Wanting security for ourselves and our loved ones does not make us materialistic. 3. It is okay to put yourself first. Sometimes we struggle to do what is best for us, as it feels selfish. This is a feeling that affects many of the giving souls born under Libra or Pisces. Maybe we have had a hard week at work and need time to recuperate, but we feel like we need to go out with friends or family, or we will be letting them down. Maybe a new job opportunity that really inspires us comes our way. But we feel like we can't take it as it will take time away from our partner or family. Angel number 6666, like the 212 angel number, can appear to tell us that it is okay to put ourselves first. While we should never tread on someone else to get what we want, we cannot always be expected to put the needs of others first. You cannot fill someone else's cup when your own is empty. If you are struggling over a certain decision, choose what is best for you. 4. Choose who you want to spend time with. It cannot be overstated how much the people we choose to spend our time with influence and shape our lives. Research shows that when we talk about the people closest to us, the same parts of our brain fire as when we talk about ourselves. Research also shows that while positive friends can lift us up, negative acquaintances have an even greater power to bring us down. The 6666 angel number reminds us to be careful who we spend time with. Positive energy attracts positive energy. So fill your life with positive people who are pursuing their dreams and are generous in spirit. No matter how important someone is to you, do not let their negative energy leach into your life. 5. Choose happiness. We often think that we just need one more thing, and once we have it, we will be happy. Once we are in a relationship, we will be happy. After we lose a certain amount of weight, we will be happy. When we have earned a certain amount of money, we will be happy. While these things may certainly enrich our lives, they are not prerequisites for happiness. Happiness is a choice. You choose to see the joyous side of things, or you choose to focus on what is missing. Similar to the number 414, the angel number 6666 can show up when we feel like something is missing. And this feeling is bringing us down. It reminds us that while it will be great to achieve this thing that we have in mind, it is not a prerequisite for happiness. Focus on the positive aspects of who you are and what you have in your life and be happy now. When you get these other things, they will just bring you even more joy. What does angel number 6666 mean for love? Angel number 6666 is intensely linked with the idea of love. And it can often suggest that love is in the air. Perhaps we will find a new partner, or we will take a relationship to the next level. But angel number 6666 is also a reminder that when it comes to love, self-love needs to come first. You cannot expect someone else to give you the love that you need and give you the self-confidence and self-belief that you need. You need to give this to yourself. Other people can only give you the love that they want. This is beautiful and can change your life. But you need to give yourself the love that you need first. What to do when you see angel number 6666? When you catch yourself noticing angel numbers, the first thing to do is always express gratitude. It means both that the angels are with you and supporting you, and that you are sufficiently open to notice and engage with their messages. Gratitude will help open you up to better understand these messages and notice them more often. To tease out what part of your life your angel message relates to, pay attention to what you were doing or thinking at the times when you noticed the numbers. Angels always nudge us to notice their signs when our challenge is in front of us in some way.
To find out what secret store, where you click here to get your free instant and extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. And for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.